Next is from Jay Daniels. Subject is, Disco is right about the dark side of the ring. I'm always right, right? Hey, guys. Jay from Norman, Oklahoma here, and I just want to say Disco was right. The dark side of the ring does nothing positive for pro wrestling. Every week, snowflakes tune in, get mad, and want to cancel someone new. This week, after the Canyon episode, they were trying to say John Cena should be canceled over the Howard Stern interview in 06 when he said he didn't think Canyon was a good worker. People were even putting him in the same light as Flair and Undertaker for an opinion he had. All Cena basically said is he didn't think he had a good character, but did he say he loved his Mortis gimmick in WCW? Is it just me, or does it seem like the snowflakes watch the show and always end up upset about something for no reason? I mean, I'm not a fan of the show. I quit watching it. It's like I said, it's nothing positive.
Yeah,
these guys like Vixen Span or these social justice warriors are running are behind it, the production of it and stuff. And I'm not with it.
Plus,
anybody can watch it, but to say this is like the show is not good for wrestling. It's bad. So shows negative things, negative stories. So whatever.
This Canyon one was a real bummer too, because you could see, you know, and I didn't know him, and you guys know him, that he had problems, you know, and it's like, man, if he would have accepted help or something like that, maybe things would be different. But it just seemed like he had a few issues, you know.
Yeah, but I didn't really know him that as well when he was having his mental issues.
Yeah.
You know?
Yo, what up? This is Conan, and I host Keeping It 100, my co-host, Disco Inferno, unfortunately.
Well, I'd say you're my co-host.
Listen, every Thursday here on Spreaker, we talk pro wrestling, sports, movies, music, TV, pop culture, and some politics. It's everything the rest of the pro wrestling podcasts are not.
Tune in to hear myself, the superior one, educate and inform.
Tune in to hear me bury Disco.
That's very disrespectful.
Join us every Thursday on Spreaker and keep it 100. Boom!